could have been a dentist. Look at how quickly I removed its teeth.
Nice job, Mexico. Keep doing that and we may be friends someday. My weapon is nearly as empty as Diego's brain.
A contender calls the champions of Raw.
Look out, mates! Vengeance is coming!
In a shiny steel helmet!
If I die in a fucking hallucination because I ran out of bullets, I am gonna be livid!
Monster, I will take you apart!
Carpenter!
Low ammo? Preposterous! How can I be low on ammo in a reality of my own creation? I demand more!
They did not have such weapons during this era. Not that I am complaining.
I'm pretty sure Alistair never mentioned balls selling guns.
A vicious display!
At least.
As a soldier, I never question where my gun came from. I should not start now.
Chakrams are ready, so am I.
Charged up. I feel like a starving kid with her nose pressed up to the restaurant window.
Something protects the demons from the fire. Oh, cheating bastardos.
Would you believe I'm a vegetarian?
That artifact the priest had. I have seen its like before.
Okay, Shaw. This sure looks like history. That's one of your specialties, right? History? Even if it's just because you're older than Methuselah.
Yes, yes. Make a joke about my age. How very droll. History is indeed one of my specialities. This is a gladiatorial arena. Not your way.
Electric zombies? How thoroughly modern. Detracts from your natural beauty.
Didn't ask your opinion, Diego, but your face painted is an improvement. You should put more on. If you can't find any more paint, use some manure. No, no. I get the racket you're running here. Doesn't mean I'm happy about it. Well, no way around it. I'm gonna have to earn my survival today. No. Why do I hate shooting these tigers?
Thanks,
Ammo. Are they fluffy? Or even smell nice?
If your trainer is here, I'd like to have a word.
Max Ammo.
Now, I have a question for you, Scarlet. You and your father are somewhat
estranged. But you do seem really invested in finding him. Why?
That fucking letter. He told me things. Things I didn't know. Things I need to learn more about. And the only way to do that is to get him back from that fucking cult.
Scarlet, I know of your father's experiences with the supernatural firsthand. I know of his resolve. I believe he is still alive.
Resolve? Right. Let me tell you something, Bruno. I'm the only reason he didn't squander the entirety of the family fortune on his stupid fucking adventures.
Weapon. Fascinating.
A funeral barge for a true warrior. All that's missing is a drunk adolescent girl to throw herself onto the pyre with him. Don't start something you can't finish.
A contender calls the champion of Oni.
Bullets. I'm not going to last long if they keep swatting me like that.
Oh, I'm starting to miss my leather coat.
Double points.
I hate you, I hate you, I hate you.
No way am I sitting out the rest of this.
Sure, I am impressed.
I will return the favor. Your wife, or between both.
A contender calls the champion of Zeus.
I'm still smelling silks for fun, so yeah.
Another shock trooper. They must be committing their reserves.
The champions of Zeus are slain.
Ancient arena, modern weapon,
spear and shield, meat, gun and bullets.
My
adoring fans! Stanton Shaw has returned! Look, I know I'm not really here. You're not really cheering for me.
Damn it, this is
that's right. It burns, you dead bastards, doesn't it?
Challenge met! My god, Aki!
spectacular. It feels like my birthday.
I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again.
I hope they realize that'll stain the tile. Not great for the pipes either. Way to ruin a perfectly good water feature.
Turn loose the wretched!
But a gimpy eye just put you down, big fella. Time to rethink your career, yes?
The trial awaits.
Could be long enough to die. Coming, Goldilocks.
I know you're unsure if you can't fully trust me, Scarlet. But your father did. Surely that counts for something.
My father disappeared from my life when I was 12. It took me a long time to come out the other side, to make my own life, figure out what I wanted to do. And then he sends me the letter.
Nothing personal, Fleshy! Just the cost of doing business!
Well done, Shaw. They do not like a bullet to the face, do they?
What's up with the blue ones? They seem to be avoiding us.
I may be a big target, but I also hit bad hard.
Insta-kill.
If I ever get back home, my new name will be Agent Insta-kill.
You need more ammo.
Maybe
that Sky voice wants to get off its ass and help out?
This blood, decapitation, dismemberment. This must be a trip down memory lane for you, Bruno.
Points.
That box of bones has some devastating weapons in it. I'm taking a spin for $10.
You did notice I've a weapon, yes? Fires bits of metal, makes big holes.
Oh, nuts. They got Blightfathers here, too. Nobody said this was gonna be easy. That seemed to hurt it.
I will be needing some antiseptic now.
Double
you
points.
Will be needing a new head. Ah, Vendetta. It's a good motivator, eh?
Sorry I said you were useless, Diego. Maybe I just... Gotta make these shots matter. Just a few rounds left.
They can't find me. Fume always contains one foul-smelling component. This one has at least six.
Word to the wise! Hold it in as long as you can! My poor wasted lungs.
Not one ruddy bit.
Stay down, Steady.
Don't be flips. Makes me tired just seeing them flex. Sorry, mate. Not today. You feel free to try again.
My friends, do not let me become like this poor creature.
Well, this is not going to be in the next Diego novel. That much is certain.
You are Vendetta.
Good to see you care.
Max ammo.
How angry you were, and still are, Scarlet. I don't think your dad did, either.
For as far back as I can remember, he filled my head with his tall tales. I was so indoctrinated that I actually believed them. You just messed with the wrong gladiatrix.
Insta-kill.
You hear that? Let's clear him out while we can!
Hey, there was something on your face. My bullet brushed it off.
Jolly good, Diego. Way to pop a noggin.
You dare destroy your skin at me? Fuck you! I put it in my pocket. Only a coward hides his face, destroyer. Yes, yes.
Carpenter.
Wants a piece of the air.
You see how the blue ones creep away? Like a child caught with a cookie. We'll force the others, like undead medics.